problem, Isaac is ordering a very large Crave case from White Castle. Mmm, yum. But this graph is mostly linear. $15 for every pound that the suitcase weighs. But he finds out that if his suitcase is more than 2 pounds, then he'll have to pay 10 extra dollars just for White Castle to generate that extra little bit of revenue. So, can you find out or express this thing using a graph?